when the United States Air Force's B-52H Stratofortress flies over the skies of Europe, the massive bomber is often escorted by a mix of friendly aircraft that include the F-15, F-16, F-35, and Eurofighter Typhoon. Last month, however, during a joint exercise with the Swedish Air Force, one of the American bombers was escorted by a pair of Saab JAS 39 Gripen fighters. The drill, which took place prior to Russia's unprovoked invasion of Ukraine, was part of a recurring exercise pattern in line with the established cooperation between the United States and Sweden. Stockholm had said that participation in such exercises is aligned with the country's defense policy, and while the Scandinavian nation has long maintained a position of neutrality, it has moved ever closer to joining NATO. If that happens and Sweden joins NATO, the United States Air Force's flyboys and flygirls can likely expect to see a lot more of the highly capable JAS 39 Gripen, Sweden's sleek fighter. The JAS 39 Gripen was initially designed to replace the variants of the Saab 35 Viggen and Saab 37 Draken combat aircraft. Development began in the late 1970s when the government in Stockholm began to explore the development of an aircraft that could be capable of fighter, attack, and recon missions. After evaluating a number of existing foreign aircraft including the American F-16 and F-18 fighters, the Swedish Parliament decided in June 1982 to move forward with the Swedish project. The development of the Gripen was part of a joint effort by an industrial consortium that consisted of Saab, Saab Microwave Systems, formerly Ericsson, Volvo Aero Corporation, Saab Avatronics, and FFV Aerotech. The Gripen was the first Swedish multirole combat aircraft, capable of conducting interception, ground attack, and reconnaissance. The single-engine, multirole combat aircraft was designed with a single pilot, but the B and D versions were also developed featuring a longer canopy for a crew of two.